Hello, everybody. I'm Mathieu Rivier and come from Switzerland. I am a Swiss designer. I studied 3 years at ECAL, and in my scholarity, I was deeply interested in how you can hide technical aspects of a work with a very simple interaction or support. This interest finally led to the realization of my diploma that I am now going to present you. The whole purpose of Lightform was to propose a new way to interact with digital. While we are used to interact with a flat screen with smartphone, iPads, Android tabs, and so to minimize interaction to a simple flat touch, it proposes on the contrary to give interaction a more powerful and feeling by using a solid but uneven display. Twist is an installation realized with Benjamin Muzzin I met at ECAL. It is made of 15 kilometers of white wall suite with projection on it. It took place in Langenthal's Markthalle for a special event, the Design Prize Switzerland, which is held every 2 years. I'm not going to talk about the sample of interactive works I made during a workshop I organized with 3 colleagues I met at ECAL. This workshop that took place at the castle of Gevo invited many artists to take over the castle during 2 weeks and to achieve different artistic projects. These projects were realized in collaboration with Pauline Salio and Joel Eschliman, also from ECAL. I'm sure most of you have one day played to blow swap bubbles. It's a simple and intuitive game with a magical side. This interactive installation invites the viewer to come and blow into the blower in a way to create bubbles. However, instead of swap bubbles, the bubbles appear in a form of shadow on the wall and create various animation. The most beautiful part of the castle is an authentic living room with an old piano from 1857. As you are going to hear, it sounded very bad, so it couldn't be used on the piano anymore. We wanted to restore this antiquity in a way that I would brighten the room again. A few words about ECAL. Now this school proposes bachelor and master degrees in several fields, but also a year of preparation called propedeutic. You can see all of this information in details on their websites. But to present even more this school than this world, I'm going to present you some of the diploma projects realized in the media interaction design unit that I have supervised as an assistant. Rewind is a collection of interactive clocks realized by Pauline Salo. Each clock proposes unique mechanisms to rewind it. You can pull, push, or twist the key. The animation forms the hands of a clock for a second before disappearing again. For each clock, the way the time appears is related on what evokes the interaction. Full Turn is a diploma work realized by Benjamin Muzzin. He was interested in 3D, three-dimensional support and how he could make visuals somewhere else than on a screen. He then tried to put two screens together and make them turn very fast. Here is the result. Thank you for your attention.